I am not sad. I know I talk about my feelings a lot, but I wasn't able to do that when I was going through them. I didn't know where I was or who I was becoming. And now I see where I am, and I'm finally able to look back and be thankful that I kept going. I am able to talk about my feelings now because I realized I was strong enough for once in my life.